Hello there, watcher of the VOD. Lots of streams going on recently. I decided to do a good couple of streams this day just because I was sort of feeling like it. Let's put out some announcements. And these might be just little quick streams. Just, do some little quick streams. Get them the fuck out. You know what I'm saying? There we go. Alright, those announcements are out. And I'm just gonna get right the fuck into it. I'm gonna fucking put this down. Then what I have to do is I do very much need to go to my this, and then just game capture's not gonna work. It needs to be display capture. Spookware for some reason works with display capture. I don't know why. We're playing Lego Star Wars. Playing Lego Star Wars, the Videogum. Launching that shit up. We're gonna launch that shit up. We're launching up Lego Star Wars. It's gonna be good. Gonna be great. Launch that shit. Oh, you forgot to. You're right. You're right. I did it again. I did it again. I did it again at Twitch notifications. There we go. Okay. Yep. Yeah. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. All right. Okay. I have pinged now. I have pinged now. I have pinged now. Everything is fine. Everything is good. Lego Star Wars. And also, I have to open up Streamlabs. There we are. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I got it. I got it. I forget it almost. I forget it periodically, but we're playing Lego Star Wars more. Right now, we got a white screen on Lego Star Wars. Gonna tab back the fuck out. Yeah, so I'm gonna go, like, over the. Just, like. Make sure that this is like oh, all right. We got some Lego Star Wars now. We're looking at some Lego Star Wars. We are seeing some Lego Star Wars. Time for the Oscar-winning film Star Wars. That's right, Star Wars. The Star Wars. The Star Wars. It's time to con we started Star Wars that was Star Wars. The Star Wars of Star Wars. But like we never finished it. The way you carefully lit face just gets ruined by the white screen. Yeah, it be like that.
To show me my place in all this.
And also, here's the thing. Not only is this like careful lighting, it's also specifically very, very careful what is it? It's very, very careful like tuning of like the colors in like the program. So like when I get like white on my face, it's gonna look fucking wild. Like my face is gonna look orange or something, you know? Star scuffle, star conflict, star fight. Miss last night's stream. Can you stop streaming and then start several times over so you can regain the streak thing? This is a reasonable request. I can't. I'm so sorry. I would, but I can't. I'm pressing lots of. I'm pressing these fucking keys. Hey, Star Wars. Star Wars, are you gonna? Should be noted. It let me do this a second ago. What's going on? Oh, I should probably. I looks like I need to fucking restart the game. Hold on, it's fine. Lego Star Wars has given me several problems, and I don't know why. It just does this, but whatever. Star Conflict. Star Realms is a good game. I think Star Conflict is a video game that you can play. None of those are the any button tell. Oh, fuck! Shit! You're right. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Star Wars? I did launch you. Star disagreement over the merits of galactic fascism by an evil space wizard. Yeah, that too. Star slight upsetness. Come on now. Where the fuck? Where my goddamn Star Wars at? What the fuck? What happened? Star Wars? The video game. Hold on. I'm gonna full face and just tell this shit starts the fuck up. Listen. Why is Star Wars doing this? Star Wars is being very. There it goes. There it goes. There it goes. Okay, now it's going. Now it's going. I just needed to launch it again. I just needed to launch it again. That was the problem. That was the problem. Seizure warning. I do not, so I'm thankfully fine. I. If I did, I would get fucking seizures on stream. You guys would. I mean, it would happen like multiple fucking times. I'd be like, I'm fine, and then not be at all. There we go.
I
Now maybe
need
the
someone
anybody button will
to
work.
show me my place in all this.
There we go. Yeah, all right. That time it worked. That was weird. Continue game. Confirm load. Yeah, let's go. Loading. We finished this. We're not done with A New Hope. Continue story. We only got two levels in this left, so we might, what I might do is I might also go and do, fucking, it depends on how long these levels are, but I might also go and do fucking, some Empire, like, as well. Yeah, yes. I've beaten this level. General Grievous' Soulless One. Oh, yeah, that's the fucking spaceship that General Grievous has. Oh, and you find spaceships by running around the world, which I think is neat. Characters you buy with studs. Like, that's what studs are for. It's buying characters, and some of them cost, like, a lot of money, so... We did this level. We definitely did this level.
Tatooine. Then we must head to the escape pods mode.
Hold on, okay. Give me a second. Accessibility, language, inner code. Change language,
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Alright, four upgrades, active mission, boarding party. The Phantom Menace. Oh, I accidentally selected the wrong... You want to start this up? Yes, we're currently in this, but I have to... What I did is I accidentally selected the wrong thing. Kylo Ren's Star Shuttle, yeah. Boarding party, skip, yeah. I got Jack and or shit. Yeah, I know. I'm aware. I know. Long, long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Is it just going to start at the beginning again? What the fuck? Star Wars! What is going on? Hold on. I'll figure this out. Oh, no, here we are. Okay, this is the correct position of this. All right, like, yeah, this is where we were. This is... all right. Smack this shit. We can't let the Empire know that we're here. If they do, it could be bad for everyone. If you made a good blend. This is a cop. Oh fuck, there he is. There's our mans. He's drinking a coffee. He's drinking a fucking coffee down in there. Can't go in there yet. Can't go fight him yet. Come on, R2. And C-3PO for some reason. Let's go. I think R2 and C-3PO were, like, doing their own shit. I don't think they were with Obi-Wan at this point. Hey, bitch ass. Get fucked. Can't see you if you're dead. Same goes for you. Hey, do you see me? No, you don't. Whoa, hold on a second. Darth Vader taught me this one.
That's strange.
What? Huh? Ooh. That man noticed me 0%. That man said that's strange and then bounced. Fuck. That actually did not help me in the slightest. What's going on, huh? Oh, does that mean he saw me? What's up? Oh, it's fine. Oh fuck, yeah, they converged on me, alright. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Playing as a stealth game immediately when you get seen, the guys who see you are just like, oh fuck, oh shit, oh god! We had this guy sneaking around, oh shit, what do we do about that? Alright. Yeah, oh, the place I need to go is this way. Like, anything, can I hack? Can, like, either of you two do any? Oh. Yeah, hold on. What the fuck? Oh, I know what's up. So my controller has a fucking, like, button that I can press where it's like, okay, now that's going to activate the... How do I undo this? Oh, right, yeah, I have to press this button. Got it. There we are. My controller has a turbo mode that you can, like, bind a button to make it do turbo, and, that's what it was doing. The true skills of a Jedi Knight. That's them. I should be able to get in that room now. Now that I've destroyed that table, maybe. There's no reason to do stealth. I can smack motherfuckers up. They don't summon dudes. Can I do anything about this? It's like a thing now, right? This connects up to some shit. Oh yeah.
You're not getting away that easy.
Yes, I will. What? Huh? Oh. You missed. That's what you get. Anyway.
What is it, my little friend?
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get
there. Yeah. Robots can do this.
Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
Ooh!
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skills.
My Jedi skills will come in handy to keep me from being fucking seen. They did? What? Can't do that. Got it. Still have to deal with him. Anyway. Oh, do I need to, like, turn off the alarm or something? Oh. Glad that I didn't need to get across there and, like, shimmy along that fucking line or anything like that. That sure would suck. Oh, wait. Be used. Ah. This could have been useful, potentially. And also incredibly funny, but I wasn't thinking about its existence. This is not really how I remember this scene going. I remember this scene, like him using, like fucking... This is some rescue. I remember him using, like a fucking, like rock ability, like in Dead by Daylight, where he just, like, made some people think that there was a fucking rock around the corner. Like, what was that? No shit. It's lame that you can't throw them off the bridge. Yeah. You can't make them jump off the bridge.
I'm glad I did that stealthily. Nobody saw me, it's good.
A presence I have not felt since... No, that wasn't it.
I have to take a leak in their bathroom.
Yes, that's... No, I don't know.
My boy Vader trying to clear his head.
I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again, at last.
Yes.
The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There All she right. is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
They were standing on each other so that they could see out the window. That's fun.
It's them! Blast them!
We did it! We did it, Reddit!
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Get open! Come on! I'm trying! Just don't yell at me!
Oh, yeah, smuggler sense. No, you guys can't escape. What? Was that just like a cinematic slow motion thing? Alright, anyway. Actually, what's back here? Nothing. Got it. If I remember right, Chewie's thing fucking rules. Chewie's crossbow slaps. Let's go. I'm gonna need to kill that guy for that.
I'm allergic to Wookiees. Deal with them, troopers.
That sucks.
We'll get it open. Keep your hair on.
Why won't Jen taught me that? fuck. I'm never gonna get tired of that joke. That's going to be the running joke whenever I see it. That's Qui-Gon Jinn's trick. That's what Qui-Gon Jinn does. He explodes barrels. That was how he attained the rank of Jedi Master. Fuck you. 1 out of 3. Hell yes. We have to kill mouse droids. It's a fun bit, yeah. I'm so sorry, Han. You're gonna fucking explode. There's nothing I can do about it. You were just standing right in that explosion radius. I'm so bad at aiming with the controller. I'll get it. I'll get it eventually. Is that like a red button? Okay, it exploded. I'll get it. Can I hold this down or something? Oh no, they just fucking melt sometimes. Fuck you. Is that Obi-Wan? I'm sorry, other stormtrooper. I guess you're not going to explode. Get his ass, Han. I can't aim like shit. It's all right. I almost got it. It's all right. I can see a lot better. There we go. Anyway, get his ass. Beat the shit out of it, Han. Fuck him up. Here, let me help. This is my, yeah, okay. You were doing good, though. You were doing good. I have to make this small creature with a lifespan fraction of my own the linchpin of my mental health.
Oh, yeah. The Falcon's the only way out of here. Come on.
Han, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Yeah, I can do it.
Hold on.
You just spill a bunch of shit on that fucking control console? Okay.
Yeah, Imperial tech is always so overcomplicated. Let's just smash it.
Okay. Yeah, or whatever works. Oh, yeah.
This'll get the door open. Somehow.
Alright, there we are. See, there we go. Oh yeah, right, I have to, like, have him do a thing, too? Where is the... is the other one? Is it this? Oh, yeah. Got it. Stand on the button, pull on the thing. And the door opens.
Stop them at once!
No, you won't.
The princess! Don't let her escape!
Oh, fuck. Lego Gears of War! Fuck cover shooting. Cover shooting for losers. I shoot my gun at the enemy until they die.
Go on, take him out.
That's okay, I'm better. Bitch.
How about this rescue, huh? Not bad, right?
Well, we're still alive. Seems going better than I expected.
Blow off their heads, shoot them in the face. Kills them in one hit. That's how we do it. I just need pants. I just need pants. I do not have pants. I am a stormtrooper wearing the fancy, flowiness dress, though. This is how we do it. This is how we Star Wars. That one has two guns! This motherfucker's going guns akimbo. Okay, here we go. No, no. Open the door. Thank you. The most badass stormtrooper they have. This man is dodging every one of my bullets.
You're going nowhere.
Get Trek on, though. That's what happens.
You'll never escape, and you'll never get this key card.
Yeah, well, there's pants.
How are we going to get those force fields down?
The like console. This.
We were able to use them earlier when we were dressed as stormtroopers.
Yeah, hold on. Oh shit, my chest piece is off. Alright, yeah. Okay, got it.
There we go. Are you two still here? There is no way a couple of rebels will disable an Imperial force field.
Is it down? 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 Real Spookware gameplay. Uh-oh. Beat the piss out of him. Let's get this guy. Let's get this guy. Block. Fuck you. We exploded his entire shit. Let's go. It's this way, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. There we go. Let's do this one, too. Okay, left. Yeah, got it. Yep, yep. I think it's this, and then... Is it up? Yes, okay. Cool. Alright. This isn't where I was going, but I do get this, so that's cool. Oh, I can do that now too, can I? I cooked that shit. Oh no, uh-oh. These are sticky grenades. I'd like to apologize to these guys. That man didn't die immediately. That sticky grenade did not kill that man. This Imperial armor fucking rules. Strong as fucking shit, apparently. Anyway, where's the, fucking, no. The key card. That's probably gonna kill this, just so there's not as much stuff on the floor. Oh, fuck. Alright. Glad I was able to kill that guy, before I forgot about him. Almost didn't see him. Where is that gosh damn key card? I'm leaving him here? Whoa! Oh, there it is. Fuck these guys. There we go. Anyway. Oh, yeah, it's over this way. Yeah, it's this big door over here. This big door I just whole ass didn't even fucking notice. What is this gold? Need an R2 unit for this. Time to do the thing, Luke.
There's no lock. They're gonna get through.
An old friend taught me that. I never knew him. He was dead long before I was born. But Obi-Wan taught me that, and he told me that someone he knew taught him that, so that was pretty cool. So, Luke, are you gonna do the thing? Luke, we need to do the thing. Luke, we very much need to do the thing. You know the thing I'm talking about. We need to do it. Fucking god. I have to kill these guys first? What? There he goes. Alright, Luke, let's do the thing. Do I have, like, a grapple? Can I? Well, you know, it was worth a try. Oh, wow, it... There it goes. I just need to straight fucking die. Come on, let's go. Alright, let's do it. We did it. The last one! Motherfucker. Got his ass. Yeah! Doing those sick fucking air combos on Darth.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful.
I want to play as Darth Vader and like fight this. Just beat the shit out of Obi-Wan. Just win. I'm going to die now. Bye.
No!
Run, Luke, run.
Damn, Chewbacca, you got real fucking vocal, real fucking fast. Goodbye.
Got a bad bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact.
It's not over yet.
Yay, we get to go to Yavin. Finally. Finally. I actually have a quest here. Replay unlocked, alright. Almost got that shit. Did not get any of those guys,
we
but I did
get
them
information to the rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
happens. And where we're going. What information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, the weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward.
I like listening to them arguing.
It's all you'll get.
I like to listen to them argue. Yes, let's go. Tune in for the next movie of Star Wars, the next movie television Dave Filoni series of Star Wars, where we show you exactly how the guy on the Yavin 4 guard tower pisses. Finally, the question that fans have been asking for a generation will now be answered. Tune in on May the 4th be with you for when we talk about that. Get ready! Yavin 4, great temple. I don't know, that's a pretty okay temple. It's a fine temple, I guess. I don't know about great, it's fuck, it's okay. It's
I have fine. New information, if you're still interested in our staff.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
It's like hold
right
on a second.
This way. They're waiting for you inside.
I know, but like, hold on a second. I have like a side quest I have to do here. This place has been locked for me, so I haven't been able to do the side quest. Yavin 4. It was on Tatooine. Did I just finish this one? I'm happy about some. Oh shit! Oh, that's super cool. That's a cool ass side quest, but what? Oh, fuck. Okay. Side missions. Come on now. Yavin 4. It was on one of the. Is it Gentleman Weiss? Big trouble. Literally smuggle the supplies. All right. Where the fuck is this? It's over here. Let's go. It's over here. It's fine.
You help me! I've been stuck up here for hours.
I was joking.
The power box below me was sparking, then made a.
Hell, all right. I'm glad he's suffering. I'm super fucking happy about this. He deserves it. He deserves all the suffering. I'm so happy. Oh my god. I'm so glad he's suffering. I don't really know how to do. Okay. This is the power box. Clearly. Oh yeah. I probably have to blow these up and then like rebuild like stuff for Lego. There we go. All right. Now I can just use this. Until you get down to piss! Should actually write a fanfiction about Yavin 4 Piss Guard. Been lacking in awful ideas, and that one sounds perfect. Yeah! You would not be the only one, I'm certain. I'm certain people have wrote fanfiction about the Yavin 4 Piss Guard. The reason I'm failing this is because I've been looking at chat. This is not a difficult minigame. Let's help him down so he can piss. Video games. I need to talk to you about a thing that you have.
It feels so.
Oh, this wasn't the guy I needed to talk to, but like, glad I got him. The guy I needed to talk to was this way. Is it like a different part of Yavin 4 that I have to go to? What the fuck? Or is it like in Yavin 4? Okay, hold on. What the fuck? What am I looking at? Okay. Active missions. Side mission, big trouble. Yavin 4 space. Got it. Alright, yeah. Let's go back to Yavin 4 space for half a second. Yavin 4. Yavin 4 space. Yes, let's go. I need to go find whoever the fuck that guy is. But I did help the pissing man. I did help the man piss. Alright, where is he? There he is. Oh, no, this is a fucking block. No, that... Mm-hmm. Star Wars music begins playing. What the fuck is that guy? They in big trouble. Applies to Yavin 4 space. He's really gonna try and smuggle this stuff to deserts or rebels. He probably shouldn't do it alone. No, no, fuck, shit. Ah, now I have to go find that shit again. Yeah, I haven't been to any of those fucking places. Cool, Silent Desmond. Side mission. Coruscant. Indoor Geonosis Hoth. Kamino, Kashyyyk, Naboo, Naboo, Tatooine. Dunlin Wastes. Biggs Trouble. Let me tell you, that Biggs is really gonna. Yeah. That's where the main quest is. Where the fuck is the side quest? Hmm. Funky problems I'm having. Strange and funky problems. Yeah. Hey, just so you know, the stream category is set to the complete saga rather than the Skywalker saga. Oops. Oh, fuck. Oh, I did not know that. Oops. Let me fix that real quick. Let me just, fix that real fucking quick. But yeah, I'm still trying to figure out where the fuck this goddamn thing is. Gosh dang. I don't know where it is. I don't know how to find this big... Maybe I have to do, like, the fucking, like actual mission on it before it'll, like, even let me. Which is certainly possible. I feel like the game has had me do something like that before, so we'll have to wait and see. Shoot. But you understand exactly how I got that shit mixed up. So you have to leave the area and then come back. Oh, maybe. But I already did that. The Star Wars... The fucking Skywalker Saga is the Skywalker Saga. Done. That's the one that I'm currently doing. Alright, stream. Vostus back open. I guess. Fuck. Let's go to Kashyyyk space and then go back. Like, go to another space area. Alright. Because I guess that one was part of a cutscene, because, like, I got that quest before, like, I'd even been there. I think, like, it generally expects you to have done, most of, like, all of the rest of the stuff before. Okay, yeah, now we go back to Yavin 4. Okay, Yavin 4 space. Yeah, thank you. Sorry. Sorry for disappointing you. I'm actually playing the new one. Warning. Uh-oh. Yeah, I think you were right. We're getting intercepted. We're getting fucking intercepted. Empire's after our ass. Once the game loads, we will have been intercepted. Uh-oh.
Somebody's on the ball today, aren't they? Sorry, but you're gonna have to deal with them.
Thanks. Thanks for being fucking no help. Oh fuck. Yeah.
I'm going down.
Yeah, I know. It's cause I shot you to death a bunch. Got his ass. Got his ass from halfway across the fucking space. Where is this particular asshole? Oh, yeah. There he is. Got his ass.
They got me.
I sure did. Oh, hold on. Oh, I was locking the on for the fucking tor. Get Shrek'd on. One hit kills with that fucking torpedo. Alright. Oh, yeah. Cool. 1 out of 5. I did it. Now I get to give this shit to Biggs. Again? Damn, okay. It's warning me. It's warning me and loading at the same time. You know how it is.
Stop where you are. Hand over the cargo.
Damn, alright. I'm just getting multiplicatively intercepted by dude. I lost him. Get tracked. This is space combat's actually kind of fun in this one. It's pretty simple, but it's not bad. This is a kid's game, and it's got, like, kid's space combat. I like that. Fuck are you! No, you're not. You are doing no such thing. Oh, I just passed his ass. There he is. Though I did get completely fucked on that car level. That absolutely shredded the shit out of me, I will admit. Every other space level I've been relatively better at dealing with, though. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay. Die, I guess. Where's the- oh, you, there you are. That's some fucking wild patterns you have on there, my man. Go. There he is. Clear. Zone! Clear. Yeah, the Coruscant chase was- the Coruscant chase was weird just because I never did any fucking damage to the enemy. Whereas, like, these guys I do just- Again? Okay. I guess they'll kill even fucking more. This game does not want me to play as Biggs. This game does not want me to play as Biggs. This game wants me to kill every single fucking guy in the entire world. I guess I'll just try and kill him quick. Fuck, I don't know. Lock on this boy for as long as I can. Yeah. Do I need to get like 5 of these before I can like fucking progress or something? I almost hit that motherfucker. 205. Fuck you. 105. Should be one more. 05. Oh, Christmas, this motherfucker's got. Get wrecked. Ten of 12. Oh, that's probably like total. I've killed like 10 of 12. I have to deal with like fucking 12 of these assholes. 11 of 12. Alright. Maybe this is the last one? Zone! Cleared. Anyway! We should be good now. We're good, right? Okay, it seems like we're good. It seems like we blew up all the spaceships that we needed to beat that level. Well, at least we're here. I mean, you know, it really could be worse. We are at least here. Oh, okay, I can't do that right now. Just yet. Oh, fuck, shit, ass. Oh, man. There's so many guys. Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? There is other guy. Boom. Get fucked. But yeah, this game... I think these guys, like automatically angle the shields, which is nice. Oh no! I missed! Get tracked. Who are you? That's a comet of some sort. I wanna go blow up this comet before I go deliver the thing to Biggs. Sled comet. Give me all that money. Give me all that good money. Play the Star Wars music while I blow up this fucking comet out of outer space. Stud comet. This is free opportunity for anyone in the chat to be like, I'm a fucking stud comet. Anyway. Your opportunity is lost. You no longer have that opportunity. Oh, okay. Oh, I passed it. Okay. I mean, that makes sense, honestly. All things considered, I was trying to get that stud comet, so.
Beep. You here with the supplies?
Yes.
What happened to Biggs?
Anybody there? I'm in a bad way. There's too many of them.
I'll take the supplies. Okay. You get over there and help Biggs. What? I do dangerous stuff almost every day. Today is my safe day.
I have to blow up more spaceships. Let's go find more spaceships and blow them up. Where's Biggs? Where's our bitch? Oh, wait, there he is. He's there. I'm coming, Biggs. Fuck. Fuck this guy in particular. While they're all focused on Biggs, I really don't need to, like, worry all that much. Just blow him out of the fucking sky. Suck it. I don't know why you don't just use the fucking proton torpedoes on them, my dude. They're a one-hit kill. They don't have these proton torpedoes. They suck ass. Get fucked. There's so many spaceships. So many spaceships I need to blow up. There's so much space battle going on right now. Just incredible amounts of space battle going on. I'm like not even like moving forward. I'm just like kind of like holding completely still. Unless it like moves me forward, like unless there's like constant movement, I'm just like holding completely still and just like aiming like a fucking spaceship turret. There's so many spaceships and big stats to deal with. It didn't let me explode him instantly. Sometimes it doesn't let you do that, but that's okay. Come on. You got him, Biggs? Oh, now you're getting him. You got it, Biggs. I believe in you. Yeah. Hi.
Appreciate the assist. Don't think they appreciated being outsmarted. They actually put up a decent fight for a change.
The only reason they put up a decent fight was because they sent 200,000 spaceships at me.
A brave member like you. Plus, we make a pretty good team.
Nah, man. I'm just in it for the money. I'm not doing anything for the Empire. I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit about the Rebel cause. I'm just in it for the money. I blew up 22 quintillion fucking spaceships, but I'm just in it for the money. I'm not interested in being Rebel or anything. This game knows Biggs is too powerful. Yeah. If I see a fucking warning sign, I'm gonna shit. I don't think so. Yeah, we're just landing. It's fine. We're on Yavin. It's okay. Space Combat Collectathon. Yavin 4, great temple. It's a pretty great temple. Now that I've grown accustomed to it, I'll say it. It's a pretty great temple. Yeah, I've grown a little accustomed to it. Oh, I'm so sorry. Who did I kill?
I've received an update since you last checked in, you know.
Can I switch to Biggs?
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting
your guys. Right? Was he like a something else?
Right this way.
Yeah, if we're Gali, Biggs is definitely good.
Everyone, look busy.
Really? Where is Biggs? Oh, there he is. No, that's Captain Antilles. Fuck. Where's my mans? What the fuck? Oh, there he is. He's right there. He's right in front of my fucking face. Yes, okay. He's right. Oh, I have to buy him. Got it. He costs no money. The porn stash. Nobody better fucking make fun of my porn stash. Some of you motherfuckers made fun of my 70s porn stash before. You three especially. I'm watching you motherfuckers. Anyway. There's so much shit. There's so much bullshit fucking everywhere in this game. This is just on Yavin 4. I am forklift certified. I am Biggs. Alright, so what is this? How does this one power? There's like wires all over the ground, but this one... Do I build a thing out of bees? What? Why did it flip me all the way around? I don't know how to do this one. This is just like a box crate that I don't like see an open thing for. Maybe it's like in this room. Maybe it's like somewhere up above. I just can't fucking see it. What? Did I do that? Oh, hello.
Everyone looks so busy. Hang on. Did I sleep through an alert? Have I missed something? Should I just look busy? Quick, let's pretend this conversation is important.
Yeah, it. So, long story short, Death Star is maybe here a little bit. So watch out for that. Just, like, be careful. Not that there's much you can do about that. I mean, like, that's one of those things where it's like, well, Death Star's here. What the fuck are you gonna do about it? Explode less? Desperately try to explode less? There's a rebel crate. There's, like, a fucking thing up here. I'm pretty sure I saw, like, the purple marker for, like, a grabby up here somewhere. Is it up in here? Hold on this light. Maybe over here. Oh. Ah, I see. Hello. Well, I can just go get that one pretty easy, but I want to get this. Oh, I need, like, a Jedi or something for this shit. Oh, okay, that's fine. That's okay. Hey, Jedi for this. Jedi can wall jump. Biggs cannot. However, Biggs can double jump. Wait, I'm gonna go try and move that shit a little bit. Because I can switch characters currently because I am in the open world right now.
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze.
Yeah, but like, hold on, I need, Hold on, like, before we do the plan thing, I do want to, like, do some wild bullshit over here. Yeah, here we go. What was the thing I was looking for? Oh yeah, it was over on this side, wasn't it? Was it? I'm fucking completely lost. No, I haven't gotten these studs. This is somewhere I haven't been as well. Oh no, I don't know where I'm going. I'm sorry, my friends in the Rebel Command. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I'm so lost, my guys. I'm not interested in a babble. I just love the war crimes. No. It's just a solid employment. Yeah. Where the fuck? Is it up this way? Did I just, like, pass it? I think it's down. Yeah. It might be down the other level. Fuck it. There's no fall damage. There's no fall damage. Ignore his grunts of pain. There's no fall damage. That's a puzzle. I completely fucked up the puzzle. Is that another one? Fuck. Alright, hold on. Oh, yeah. It's probably over, like, here-ish? Yeah, there we are. Alright, yeah. Yeah, it was down another level. I don't know how I got so turned around like that. Alright. Alright, let's grab someone who can do force. Grab, do I have anyone just, like, on my roster here? I have Obi-Wan, but let's go with someone else.
There's no need to worry. I'm a regular rebel like all of you. I promise I'm not the Dark Emperor of the Sith. I'm just trying to solve a puzzle with these fine young gentlemen I met at the Kmart. Ooh, there's a fucking purple stud up there. I can't wall jump. My enfeebled legs will not allow me to wall jump like some younger members of a different generation. This has less to do with me not being an evil Sith Lord and more just my knees give out sometimes. Don't worry about me.
What do I have to stack them bricks for? I swear, if it's the fucking thing where I had to, like, jump, that I jumped to get.
I saw to show those motherfuckers. Trying to stop my infernal battle station without whatever the fuck that was. What? I don't speak that. I stacked some stacking bricks. Hold on. I've got this. Now they won't be able to see the Death Star coming. I'm going to do this puzzle instead, I suppose. I don't know what those stacking bricks are for, but I have a feeling that I already solved that puzzle. By just fucking leaping in the... Well... Ah, fucking shit, it's one of these! Oh, I hate this shit. Wait, no. Yes! Yes, I want evil to rule the day! Okay, hold on. Give me like half a second. I need to make sure that I get the most evil out of every jump. I want to make an evil fucking symbol. Fuck, that's not right. I don't know how this shit is supposed to go. I get...
Palpatine? Did you just make that noise?
Is it like random or something? Sometimes they- okay, no, okay, it does change them, so okay. I think I fucked up. Do we need to reset? I might need to reset. Wait, what does this do? What are you? You look incredibly important and are made of Lego. I don't know, like, what am I supposed to fucking do with you? I'm not using the fuck- Oh, it's just gonna reset itself. Okay, yeah, fine, sure, fuck you. Eat my ass. Alright, let's see what we got. Let's try to actually solve this fucking piece of shit. Okay, well, what's going to give me the most bang for my buck? I think it's this one. Potentially. That was pretty bang for my buck, yeah. Alright, how about this? Hell, okay, well. Oh, well, I suppose, like, maybe not that one, but that's not bad. Not bad at all. Though I've put myself in a bit of a predicament. Let's try this. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm going to fail this 20 million times. This is going to be the whole fucking stream because I'm bad at this. You know what? Fuck these rebels. Fuck these rebels. Fuck their stupid fucking bullshit. I don't know how to use that type of character. They never taught me. Every time I have a smuggler thing, I can't use them. Fuck. Oh shit, I need to put this fucking thing away. Hold on. This lightsaber is green, actually.
Hey, hey Han. Hey, have you noticed the guy? The guy that's over there with Chewie. He's a little fucking weird, don't you think? I don't know what you're talking about, kid. I've traveled with shadier fucking characters than this guy.
I'm a rich man. You can trust me. That just mildly annoyed that rebel. They may be more powerful than I thought. Did that man break that shit with his fucking robot mind? Oh, fuck. Guys, the Empire might be fucked. Oh shit, this isn't good. I think I'm going to defect. I'm just gonna give them the fucking plans to the Death Star and get this shit over with. Oh god. Oh Christ alive. We don't even have a Christ in this universe, but fuck me. There you guys go. I'm glad I could be of assistance with whatever this is and is doing. What? Wait, no, is this like controlling that thing? Is there like more of these that I have to figure out? What? Huh? What the fuck? Oh!
He saw me! Shit, I was noticed by the one person who knew what I looked like. In the entire fucking rebel base, that one old man knew about me. Uh-oh. Ow! Fuck, shit, I forgot they can shoot me with their laser guns. Time to pray to the force that this fucking works. It worked a little bit. My fellow child companions, I may have fucked the bed on this one a little bit. These guys are trying to kill me. Hold on. I have a way to do this. The heroic Star Wars music is playing, so I think... It stopped. Oh, no, okay, they're still fighting us. The heroic music started playing again. Maybe I just fucking annihilate this man. Or just annihilate the inside of his brain. Where's the guy shooting at me? There's one fucking man shooting at me, and I don't know where he is. Did he die? No, he's still fucking around over here. There he is. Can I, like, use my mind powers on you? There's no problems here, friends. I am simply normal. Is he aiming his gun at his own fucking head? Oh my god. Oh, Christ alive. Am I doing that? No, okay, no, he just shoots regular. I'm going to go this way for a nice jaunty little walk and not care about whether or not that weird old man that came in with the smuggler is Emperor Palpatine. It's not my business. Alright, now to give the rebels the plans to the Death Star as my ultimate fucking plot. Alright, there we go. After they have the plans for the Death Star, they will feebly attempt to attack it, and it will not succeed!
An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness.
And some weird old man who showed up...
A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
The simulation fucking sucks, man. There's a whole story about how they got the Death Star 2 plans in Return of the Jedi, but you like to imagine this is exactly how it happened, yeah? Emperor Palpatine was just like, yes, many Bothans died bringing you this information. I promise you that I am one of those Bothans. Are you sure you're not, like, evil? The Piss Man, unfortunately, is coming with us. The Piss Man is coming with us. I'm so sorry, Piss Man. I'm so fucking sorry.
Fighters coming in, point three.
Luke, trust your feelings.
Yeah, well, that doesn't feel right. Oh, this is cool. This looks good. This is probably the best. This is fucking. This is cool. This actually legitimately looks really good. Like, visually, I mean.
We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, squadron.
I have played this in, like, 72 billion video games. This is not even, like, the first time I played it this way. Why am I firing backwards sometimes? Sometimes my ship just fires backwards, and I don't know why. Oh yeah, those turbo lasers got him. I thought I did a good job. Sorry for exploding you a little bit, man. Don't worry, it won't happen again. Ow. That's okay. That's the best way to destroy TIE fighters, is just crash the fuck into them immediately. Yeah, we're doing it. Hey, I gotta... Ooh! Ooh! Fuck, did I get it? Did I get the turbo laser? I gotta get this turbo laser.
That's some down, but I need to stop more of them.
Yeah. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Shit. Yeah, the ones on the walls haven't been getting very good. I must have been getting in the fucking big-ass laser power.
Alright, I took out those turbo lasers.
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
I'm dead for... but I'm... okay, I'm back. I may have been dead when I said that, but it's okay, I got better.
Huge. Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
Maybe I can do that potentially. Ooh, fuck yeah, rings. I mean, I can only go in a straight line, so I mean, I can really only do so much about those TIE fighters. The game won't let me go in any other direction. I'm so sorry. I have to say, I also have to save my instant kills for actually exploding the Death Star, so like... I'm mostly killing TIE fighters by like crashing directly fucking into them. Just faceplant crashing the fuck into them, like a dumbass idiot. It's working pretty good for me, though. Okay, got it. Sounds a lot like fucking Luke's, like Mark Hamill if it does, like, the voice thing. Me playing Euro Truck Simulator, like.
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
I just got my...
Look out, kid!
That was a funny joke. I liked that joke. Alright, anyway. Okay, can I, like, free move this time? Alright, oh, okay, thank god. I'm not just immediately, going forward constantly, so... This is better.
The central exhaust is closed, but the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
By the way, Darth Vader's fucking in a TIE fighter shooting at you. You should watch out. He's pretty good at shooting people out of the goddamn sky. One of his like many talents that just kind of never fucking came up, except for like this one movie. Even like the extended universe shit, they just didn't talk about really how much he's like kind of a good pilot. It's a small race. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. Fucking god, Ben. You were a lot less annoying before, you were just in my brain. Oh yeah, I have to get in there. Here we go. Do I have to just like shoot? That's how we do this in Star Wars, ladies and gentlemen. We fucking do a goddamn sick ass loop directly into a wall, killing ourselves instantly. That's how we do it. Star Wars. Where's the goddamn? Oh, there's another one. Fuck it. I probably played this particular like game as a mission more times than literally any other mission in any other video game. Like, specifically blowing up the Death Stars, destroying the fucking towers, all of that. I played this so much in so many a video game. Yeah, I know. Shut the fuck up, Ben! Oh my god, get out of my brain, you fucking legitimate mental illness. Go away. Hold on. Yeah, I don't have all day, but like, what am I gonna do? Fuck, come on. I got the thing, right? Yeah. No, I didn't. I have to go around and get it again. Did I get it? What? What do I have to fucking do to get this fucking thing? Oh, I have to blow it up? Okay, I have it now. Okay. Got it. Is this Darth Vader? I'm sorry, is that fucking Darth Vader? Did Darth Vader just fly past me? Because I know Darth Vader's in like a fucking bomber. Because that's what he drives, he's an asshole. Fuck you. Fuck you. Do I need another one, or do I- yeah, no, I still have one, okay. No, I do need another one. Oh, yeah, I have to tap. I keep forgetting I have to tap to make this go forward. Excuse me, sir. Hold on. Oh. I missed, I have to- okay. Make me do a 180. Okay. It's cool. Just give me a second. Get tracked on. I'm getting so much studs. I got true Jedi mode. Bombers have two pods. Oh yeah, the one for the cockpit is the one for all the fucking bombs. Yeah. Oh yes. Fuck yeah, I have the payload. Suck my dick.
This is it. The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
I don't care. Boom. And it goes. Ooh. I'm glad that Lord Vader was completely ineffectual and he got completely fucked over by the other TIE fighters, and that's all that happened.
What?
Great shot, kid! That was one in a million!
Remember, the Force will be with you. Always.
Okay, insert that payload into the thermal exhaust port. That's right! Wait a second, wasn't that old man murdered by Palpatine 3 seconds ago? They're making a joke about it. They're making a joke about it. Alright. You know what? That's fine. That's a fun joke about it. That's a fun joke to make about it. Everyone fucking vying for medals, just taking them directly from our boy. Yeah, oh yeah, it has the same, like, Wings of the Bomber, but it's not the same thing. Good joke, everyone laughs. Roll credits, roll the Star Wars. What'd I get? Oh, that's not gonna buff out, okay, well. I got a couple of them. Characters and ships, oh boy. I got all kinds of Luke. Make you go hee hee. Make you go hee hee. He's got good jokes, this game got good joke. This game got a good joke. I think I'm gonna be right back, and then what I'm gonna do is I think I'm gonna make a move on to a motherfucking Empire. We're gonna start up on Empire level. Hey, that depends. Yeah, let's fucking start up on the Empire. Ain't no reason not to. All right, give me half a second, and then I will be right back, and we will start up on Empire. I've got myself a little bit of a nice old bunch of green tea. And I'm gonna chew on that a little bit. I'm gonna take some green tea drinks. It's gonna be real nice. I'm gonna start up the Empire. I'm gonna start up some Empire. Let's start this episode. Let's fucking go. T-70 X-Wing. Honestly, I'm kind of like I'm kind of a little bit excited to get to like the fucking new series, because like there is some stuff in there that I like. Star Wars. Like Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back. It is a dark time for the rebellion, although the Death Star has been destroyed, Imperial troops have driven the rebel forces from their hidden base and pursued them across the galaxy. Evading the dreaded Imperial Starfleet, a group of freedom fighters led by Luke Skywalker has established a new secret base on the remote ice world of Hoth. The evil Lord Darth Vader, obsessed with finding young Skywalker, has dispatched thousands of remote probes into the far reaches of space. Really wonder what the sequel series has. It'll probably be better, pretty good in LEGO form, right? Honestly, like, yeah, I can't imagine, especially because like how much better the prequels were in LEGO. I can only assume that the sequel series, even the fucking really, really bad one, the worst Star Wars movie, is at least going to be fun to run around in. Because one of the big problems of the prequel series, like that and that movie in particular, not the prequel series actually as a whole, but like specifically with Rise of Skywalker, was it had some shit garbage fuck-ass pacing. Absolute maniacally insane pacing. There was not a scene that lasted for more than 5 minutes. Just complete horseshit trash garbage that was like almost unreadable. Attempting to undo a million things, which, you know, unfortunately that's
in place. You'll know if anything comes around.
And they'll also probably take a lot of shit. Shit takes at it, because, you know, it's really easy to make fun of. Also, I'll get to play as Oscar Isaac, so I'm very excited about that. Any game that lets me play as Oscar Isaac rules. Rest in peace, that man. Fucking died. Oh, he's good.
If Captain Solo isn't in the hangar, then he must be in the command center. Now, follow me.
Hey guys, what's jamming? I'm so glad we were able to blow up that Death Star together. I'm going to do whatever puzzle this goes to. I need to find what puzzle this goes to. Hold on. I need to run around. This is going to be really fucking funny. Watch this shit, R2. Fuck. These things are pretty tough. I never realized how tough starships were. Fuck yes. Hell yeah! I've always wanted to ride one of these fucking things. Yes! They always told me, no, Palpatine. You are the Space Emperor. It would be unbecoming. Fuck those guys! We're rebels now! don't tell the boys back home I said that. I'm just having a bit of fun. I will destroy all of you in due time. Don't you worry. I'm just, you know, I'm fucking around with it. You know how it is. Why be the Space Emperor if you can't have a little fun? You know what I'm saying? Let me get back on this bitch. This is the best day of my life. Where's the fucking thing that I needed to do that thing for? I think I ran like way fucking past this. I'm basically just fucking around. Is it that? What the fuck is that? What is that goddamn thing there? That's the thing I need the fucking boxes for, probably. Is there like another way up there? What is that fucking thing? Oh, is that a data pack? Oh shit, that's actually super fucking cool. Let's go get that shit. I'm going to go get that motherfucker. I'm getting that motherfucker right now. Where's the goddamn thing to lift? Bring me a box. R2, I have a job for you. Open whatever that thing is, please. finally Master Yoda were here. I'm tall enough, I'm short enough to fit through that. What the fuck? My geriatric's legs would let me. Eh. Oh, yeah, I guess you can't win them all. Sometimes the game doesn't let you do things.
Oh, yeah? But you did get live slug reaction, so count your blessings. Rebel Palpatine is canon now. Yeah, Rebel Palpatine canon.
Hold on, I need to destroy these for the studs. I need to be able to afford some wild bullshit. Where the fuck is the box? I want to get that goddamn thing with the shit up there. That motherfucker's gonna, that motherfucker's gonna pay for my fucking kid's college, let me tell you. Yeah, whatever. None of these guys recognize me? Really? You don't know who I am? What the fuck is the point of being the goddamn space emperor of space or whatever if nobody fucking can tell who you are? These guys are explicitly fighting against me. Excuse me, sir. Yes?
You want a Hoth fact? Of course you do. So, this planet is called Hoth.
Yeah.
In the Hoth star system, orbiting the Hoth star. Someone was really keen on the word Hoth, weren't they?
Yes, but you understand that that's always confused me for a very long time, but that's a very fun fact, yes. This is the only planet in the Hoth system that's even slightly habitable, and, yeah, it fucking sucks. Yeah, this is why we couldn't find you assholes, you sneaky little bastards. I'm joshing you, I love you guys. Where the fuck is those goddamn lift boxes? Shit! I want that fucking data core! It'll let me get cheat codes and shit! Oh, damn! Alright, well, c'est la vie. I suppose I'd better just turn in that shit to the fucking rebels or whatever. I need to go talk to Han about where Luke is. I know Lord Vader's been looking for that little bastard everywhere. Maybe I should get him down here. He'd probably talk to fucking Han about where Luke is. I mean, if anyone's gonna fucking find him, it's gonna be my boy Vader. Let's get his ass down here real quick. That'll be funny, I think.
Hold on. Do I have, like, him on... His ass is locked. His ass is fucking locked. I can't get him. I can get Anakin, though. Palpatine scarred. Disappointing. Need to find him later. Okay, let's bring down Anakin. It will not let me change from R2-D2. It will not let me do that. Fuck. Alright, we're going with Palpatine. It will not let me- Okay, yeah, alright, we're good.
Hell, alright, whatever, I'll just fucking do this shit myself, that's fine. That's fine if Lord Vader doesn't want to be down here. Oh shit, this is one of those fucking ones. Classic. I can do this. What's this shit? What's the- Oh shit, I'm so fucking sorry, R2, I honest to god didn't mean that. Huh? So what do I do? Press the button? Yes. Understandable. Wait, no, this is what that box was for. Oh, fuck. Alright, yeah, I need the box to get up to those sluts, don't I? Alright, where'd I put the fucking thing? Can I just use this? That might just be able to fucking use this. This might work just fine. Drop it down, there we are. Can I reach that fucking thing? No, I can't. Alright, well. Didn't mean to do that. There we are. Alright, come on now. This is kind of cheating. Now, still not yet. All right, almost there. One more fucking thing. Yeah, you're a little bit too small. You are perfect. Oops. I have to remember that I have like. I gotta fucking stop doing that. Jesus. Yeah, like hold it. Yeah, okay, there we go. I have to hold the button down. Destroying all of the things. I'm stacking boxing. All right. This one should allow me to fucking. Running into a bit of a predicament here. Can I fucking please? Will it just go on top of this fucking thing? Can I do like this? Is this cool? Does this work? Can I get to the fucking button with this? Oh shit, no. I need the actual stacking box. Alright. You win, puzzle. I'll do this your way. It's right fucking here. Right in front of my goddamn. Hold on. God damn. This one, come on now. Fucking obvious the one I'm supposed to get. Where the fuck is the other ones? There's gotta be more than one, because that's not nearly high enough. I've already established that. Is that another one?
gotta also, it has to be in the a certain vicinity or else it will despawn. I know that for a fact. I've had a couple of these fucking things despawn on me, if you know what I'm saying. And you should, because I wasn't saying anything outside of the ordinary. Is it this? Is that it? No, that's not fucking it. Shit. Goddamn, where's the other fucking box? These fucking rebels. They did this. What's that?
The rebellion will be victorious! We have to be, because I'm not staying in this snow cone my whole life.
Weren't you that bitch that fell asleep during the fucking Yavin 4 attack? Like, whatever. I mean, you're not filling me with confidence about the rebellion, to be entirely honest, like you in particular. No offense, but, you know. I don't know where the fucking stacking. I'm just gonna go fucking talk to Han Solo or whatever. So talk to that goddamn asshole. I don't know where the other stacking brick is. I'll look for it later. Who cares? Fuck it. This doesn't seem like the solution. Yeah, Firefly will probably show up later or something.
This better be important. Me and Chewie are getting out of here soon.
Yes. What? Oh, what the fuck? Is that Han Solo shooting at me? Hey, man. Dude, it's us. It's me. We're super cool, remember? Remember that time? Remember that time when... It's fine, dude. Ow! Hey, man, come on, dude. Hold on. Oh, it's alright, everybody. He's, Hi, I'm Han Solo. I'm gonna go kiss the fucking princess. Goodbye. I'm gonna leave the room to go kiss that princess now. And not shoot at Palpatine. I don't know who that is. Alright, anyway. We good, everyone? Alright, I'm just gonna destroy your fucking equipment so you can't track the Empire progress or whatever. Or we can't track you. I don't fucking know. Oh, shit. Sorry, sir. Now that's impressive. We could really use a couple guys like you in the fucking Empire, huh? Oh, hot and cold. Still 800 years profit, still alleged that Thel will read chat one day. Yeah. I get really into these games. I start fucking playing them and don't stop. And then I just don't read chat sometimes. Dawson, like, focuses more on like, chat than he does the game. I get really into video games.
You might have forgotten to check in.
Not likely. Are the speeders ready?
Not yet. We're having some trouble adapting them to the cold.
So we'll have to go out on Tauntauns.
Well, I don't know how them still being there was going to fix that. Did they eat their poop? I mean, you have to deal with that anyway about it. Pump on these nuts.
Those signal towers.
Oh.
If we recalibrate them, we can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location.
Also, we gotta be careful. Emperor Palpatine's around here somewhere, I think.
Many creatures, great and small, reside in these planes. Some friendly, like our Tauntauns here, and some not so friendly.
Oh, great. Did you at least check the area for the
not so friendly ones when you arrived?
We were as thorough as we could be in conditions like this.
Fantastic. I lose an arm, I'm blaming you.
This is very, very original Star Wars writing, to be entirely honest. Yeah, no, that feels like it could have just been a scene in Empire. That was good. I love that. That was wonderful. These Lego games just giving us everything that we've ever wanted. Favorite thing to hear about a video game from the mouth of its own creator is this is not a game, it's an experience. Yeah, sometimes that's, Because, I mean, like, what else is the game? I'm experiencing this right now. Yeah, and a lot of times that's basically, like, well, when indie games do that, that's understandable. But when, like, in a AAA game does that, it's like, well, listen, you had enough money to make it good. You had enough money to do that. Why are there fucking so many probes?
An old outpost. There should be a signal tower in there.
Scout droids. Great.
We can't let them leave the surface.
Got it. Hurt, man. Oh yeah, that was the self-destruct, like, nose. I have to shoot them in the nose. 1 out of 3. Got it. I have to blow more of those fuckers up. Ooh, this fucking thing's super frozen. Hmm. I have to get inside here somehow. Oh, this is just like a weird open area where I can... Ah! Wait, no. Hon, you wouldn't happen to have a fucking lightsaber on you, would you? I mean, we haven't found Luke yet, so I don't think so, but like... You wouldn't happen... Weren't you just behind me? What is this fucking flag? Okay. Oh, oh. Right in front of my fucking face. It was right here, it was right here, it was right here. Right in the nose. Could you bring your nose over here real quick? Yeah, I got it. Got its ass. There we go. Oh, I pushed this off. Got it. There we go. Yeah. It's in the game. Yep. You mean, even with indie games, they're actually trying to say, like, we those plebeian video games are is a very pretentious sentiment. Yeah, ultimately. It is kind of fucking weird, like, when people do that. Especially because it, like, kind of doesn't, like, it kind of contributes negatively to the, it kind of contributes negatively to the video games are art conversation, which is unfortunately somehow still happening. Like, even to this day, in the year of our Lord 2022, fucking 20 years after Fallout came out, people are still wondering whether or not video games are in art medium. We're still having this conversation for some reason. And, like, this is an industry that has modeled itself so much after the film industry that it's like, if film is an art, there's no way video games aren't.
Hey, that doesn't belong to you. Now play nice and hand it over.
Oh my fucking god, the dude's supercharged. Where'd he go? That man fucked off. That man fucked all the way off, holy shit. Like a way to jump. Oh, I have to go like around this way, I think? No. Okay. How do I grapple onto that? Oh, no, not that way. Oh, I probably have to rotate these. Yeah, that's what's going on. Yeah, and I probably have to get that before I can or something. Oh, alright, cool. Do I have to, like, shoot the guy down before I fucking do this? Video games let me aim straight up challenge. Impossible. Do I have to shoot him in the eye? Yeah, that man's not gonna get hit. Maybe Han has some fucking special knowledge of how to do these sick-ass jumps. And there are video games aren't art because they validate people who would like them. There are objectively high quality. Well, that's saying there's objectively brain flesh and can, but yeah, but also so what? I mean, is it me you're looking for? Hello, Krill. Do I just like jump to that? What the fuck? Wild. 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 There's something I'm missing. Like, there's definitely something I'm missing. I'm trying to jank this out a little bit, but, like, it's definitely not supposed to be like this. Smash this. Let's keep looking around. Let's keep looking around. Oh, yeah, it's probably what it... Yeah, all right, this will make it, we always go with the gun. We always build the gun. Every time we can build the gun, we build the fucking gun. There's a motherfucker. I got him. Yeah, there we are. But first, we're putting in here.
Let's get that tower powered up. I'm sick of these pro droids.
Let's get that shit out. Now I can use the
let
tower.
You climb up this one.
Well, alright, I tried for 22 years, but I can probably do it this time. Yeah, see, this is a lot easier now. Now these fucking things move? Holy shit. There we are. This is like my days back in the other war. The previous Star War. I had to go up. Between mise-en-scene, yeah, give me a second. Ah, the good old days after Star 9/11.
Stay vigilant.
That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Let's get on the Tauntauns.
Calibrating the signal towers. We should have a location soon.
Thanks, Rickon. Keep warm.
Gee, thanks, Princess.
Don't worry. It's easy to get the cold shoulder out here.
Oh, you're a comedian, huh? Give me a break.
I fucking love this Han Solo. This is
now
great.
Now starting to heat up. Well, kind of.
Well.
Wait for it.
This is what I'm looking for.
It couldn't just be easy, could it?
We gotta melt that ice.
Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah, we have to. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Han, get the fuck out of the way, my man. Han, why are you standing right in front of that? Is this the previous? Is the previous VOD saved? Yes. Yeah. It should be. Yeah. Shit. This half done. Where's my fucking Tauntaun? Oh, there it is. Come here. Let's go. Huh. Well, I'm supposed to get over there. Oh, yeah, I do just need to find a, Is it just like... Oh no, that's down. Got it. Do I have to, like, heat the ice over on this side, too? Something I need to shoot? Might be. Oh. Oh, it's that. It's... Okay. It's that simple. Yeah, alright. I mean, yeah, fair. There we are. Okay.
We need to get to the top to recalibrate it.
Got its ass. 3 out of 5. I'll give it the top 3. Oh, yeah. This will help me get to the top, maybe, but alternatively, I can just, like, you know. Hey, I just fucking grapple. I don't know why it gave me that. Oh yeah, it's, I guess if I was playing as like someone who wasn't like this character. All right, there we go. There we go. Apology video where a YouTuber doesn't even know what they did wrong, but they know they need to apologize.
What is
oh,
that?
That's fun.
A wampa, and our reason to be hasty.
That's fun. So, guys. There's been a lot of talk on Twitter. I was trending for about 20 minutes. And I noticed that when I was trending, a lot of people were very, very upset about the things that I had done or said. And I want to make it as clear as possible. I personally do not believe, and I do not see myself as a racist, a homophobe, a sexist, a misogynist, a misandrist. I know I'm forgetting something. And something else. That's right. I'm not anti-disability. Honestly, I know that when I released my last video, some of you may have had questions, and I would love to answer them. And, I am willing to open up a dialogue with anyone who sees any of my behavior as problematic. And I'm more than willing to listen to those people. Listen to the people that I've hurt, and listen to the people who I have, who have been affected by this and have been affected by my words. I understand the power of my platform. It's something that, like, we talk about it all the time. So it was a different Trevor. So the guy that runs with the, he did what? The Dream Team Trevor guy did that? Fuck that guy. Never mind. Apparently, I have nothing to worry about. That's the end of this video. Disqualified. No long sigh. You know I didn't want to make this video. Be patient. Wow, you messed that up. Middle of a speak long sigh. Risky, but it can pay off of the day. I don't know if I did a long sigh.
Now let's get the last. Luke's still out there somewhere.
I feel like a long sigh is like I've admitted to something. Like I know that I fucked up. Like, oh god, I fucked this up definitely, and I was even thinking about having fucked it up. But like, that guy had no idea what he did. He was just desperately grasping at fucking straws. Our man's was in pain.
I don't have time to talk about dinner right now, Chewie. I'm freezing out here.
Well, sorry, Roar.
All of us are covered in fur, you know. You finished work on the Falcon? He hung up on me.
This is great. This is a fantastic level. This has some of my favorite extra dialogue in a level, just because all of the dialogue that Han Solo has said could have just straight been ripped from the fucking movie. It definitely wasn't. I've seen that movie many times. But, like, it reads just like the fucking dialogue in that movie. And, like, this has the best dialogue in the... Yeah. I'd say the best dialogue in any of the Star Wars movies. Some of the best writing, for sure. Good old Trevor having no idea what he did wrong. No, it's nowhere near enough deflecting pain. Feel bad for him. Clearly he has some issues to deal with. I suppose I could have reflected playing better, but I'm not going to apologize for it. This is just fucking easy. I guess the last one was too, but I did run around like an idiot for 20 minutes, so... That's pretty good. Oh, yeah, I do not need to jump to my death to get those studs. That's completely unnecessary. Anyway. Not necessary in the slightest. Jumping to my death, that is. Yeah. There's one more of those fucking things we need to find. Are you moving? Yeah, this one's moving. Don't like that. It's probably fine. This is normal for these to do this. Okay, fine. It's normal for these to do this. This is just like a thing that happens sometimes to them. It's nothing to worry about. Okay, alright, we're good. It's not falling down. Just wait for it to come off cooldown. I'll make you apologize for not deflecting enough blame. That's definitely what's going
on. Before the weather gets worse.
That works. Okay, yeah. It's my Tauntaun. Oh, finally. My friend! Where is Tauntaun? Did I leave it up here? Where's my friend? My funny elk friend. My weird guy. Where the fuck? Where's my boy? I'm missing my boy. Where is he gone? I wish to find him. My funny boy has left me. Oh no, he's right there. I think he just spawned in. My funny boy is okay. So you have a funny little D&D story. Yeah, go ahead, share it. My funny little guy who I like to ride on top of and who makes that noise, that weird kind of noise there. Goes, oh shit. Thought ascended to godhood after a long journey. He left behind his friends and family. Well, you know.
Luke, you in here?
Good try. Boss fight! No, okay, fine. He has made a Lego, I suppose. Tauntaun will freeze before you reach the first marker.
Ben?
You will go to the Dagobah system. There you will learn from Yoda. The Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben. I was waiting for you to figure this shit out. I mean, get out of that shit.
Ben!
Whoa. I'm pretty sure those Bens and that Luke was just from the movie, like, straight up. They are not going to cut a Tauntaun open this time.
Good to see you fully functional again.
Thanks, 3PO.
He doesn't need to go in the back to tank, though! Why does he have a scar?
Well, your worship.
He deserves a scar.
Looks like you managed to keep me around for a little while longer.
I don't know where you get your delusions, laser brain.
Love that fucking eyeshadow our girl is wearing. Absolutely fabulous shit. We stand up actual fucking queen.
Always thinking with your stomach.
An Imperial probe droid!
What? Who could have sent that? It wasn't me.
General,
I didn't do that.
Coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Oh,
prepare
fuck.
For ground assault.
I told those guys to be just like at least a little bit fucking more.
Just been getting some new hints. Yay! More forced servitude. Big
idea. One main kit. Yeah.
You heard him, R2. The Empire's coming. Get a snowspeeder ready and head out there.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance.
You heard them, R2. The Empire's coming. Let's get a snowspeeder and meet them out there.
Escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time, so you'll have to stay very close to your transport.
Two fighters against the Star Destroyer?
The ion cannon will fire several shots to make sure that any enemy ship will be out of your
what?
Lighthouse.
Is that fucking good?
You've gotten past the energy shield. Proceed directly to the
okay, anyway,
point.
Sorry, let me continue. Wait, good is that luck. Is that mother? Good luck. Anyway, get his ass! This is the way that Star Wars was meant to be watched. This is the way that Star Wars was meant to be enjoyed. There's no other way. This is how Star Wars is meant to be. This is Star Wars. Oh, this one's just real fucking easy. I just hop on up here. I break this crystal, though, right? Yeah, okay, that's how I do it. So you've been playing a module between the main campaign sessions just to give your DM more prep time and less stress. And among other things, character has a mild trivial curse on them. So people in your party came together deciding to tie up an animated hat so it can be worn without flying off their head. Except those two parties both independently rolled unable to tie rope for their curse. So they just very awkwardly had to go to the rest of the party to ask for help. And last session, okay, I will wait to continue once you write that shit up.
We'll be going either the X-Wings, that'd be pretty fucking ballin', but I want to go in one of the snowspeeders, because that's the level that this is. I'm going to blow up the other ones, because I'm the fucking Emperor, and the piece of shit. Let's keep going. Oh, do I have to get in one of the X-Wings? Oh yeah, that's right, I guess they did fucking fight those guys in X-Wings.
No, that was the snowspeeders.
Yeah, shut up. What? Why is the fucking Sinister music playing? What's going on? Whatever. Let's go ride in one of those sluts. You can't get in these. Oh, that's stupid.
Oh, wait, no, this is literally a thing pointing me to this.
Trapple?
Oh, Echo Base, okay. No, that's where I am.
Oh, yeah, I have to go this way, got it. Oh, that's just my spaceship that I'm, like, it's fucking landed here.
Yeah, it's right goddamn here. I was looking for this fucking thing.
R2? Hey, could you, maybe repair this motherfucker a little bit? Really would appreciate it.
No.
Yes, there you go.
You went into a place that you had a light brazier to call a unicorn. Two of you went in there because you had to do some nonsense the rest of the party was not about, and both of the characters who and had not, cannot star non-magical fires as their curse. And you had a nickel for every time that happened with literally no prompting or setup. You'd be ahead of time, you'd have two nickels, which isn't a lot, but it's weird that it happened twice. Like, do note, in both cases, you didn't know each other's curses. So by pure fucking coincidence, not only did pairs of characters roll the same minor curse, oh boy. Come on, get there.
You're doing it the longest possible way, you know, there's an easier way to do that, R2. I don't know why you had to, like, do- What? The fuck? Why do- Oh, yeah, Windows Gate got it.
They went together and alone to the one station where they needed to do the thing they can't. That is very funny.
Well, how the fuck am I supposed to fix this thing? I mean, R2, you did your part, I think. I'll prepare Luke's snowspeeder for battle.
Do I have to be Luke or something? What's going on? Ah! Maybe it's this. Do I have to break shit until it's like... Oh, that's probably something. I'm just gonna break shit until I can stop building this fucking thing. Oh, it's these. They're literally lighting up like you're so fucking stupid, Emperor Palpatine. Just fucking get the correct thing, fucking dumbass. Yeah. Fuck you. It's about to be built. See, look. There we go. Alright. Perfect. There you are, Luke Skywalker, my boy. One snowspeeder ready for fucking battle. I mean, you know your own curse. You've just never discussed it. And the even funnier part, in the second case with the fire, oh boy. Oh yeah, you know, people like in ReZero, that could be fun. Oh yeah, it's just, sometimes you just don't mention. Because it's funnier if it comes up later. Got his ass, a real fucking good. Got him with the old inky binoculars.
Spotted Imperial walkers.
Yeah, you sure have.
Echo Station 3TA.
Well, the characters didn't have any torches or tinderbox because she's blind, so it took it all to realize even what the situation was. You love the idea that she was just doing this because he misses the Clone Wars days of burning both sides of a war for fun. Yeah, you know.
Go.
Damn.
This is
really.
This is Rogue 2. We got some ATSTs and snowtroopers looking a little cold. Let's go warm them up.
Copy that, Rogue 2.
The other ones.
They're trying to destroy our power generator. Stop those.
There are like
ATSTs.
A couple. Yeah, I will in a second. I need to get these rings, though. I am like a Sonic, though. These are the ATSTs, I think. Did I just lose? What? Huh? What? What? What's going on? Oh, fuck. Oh, I need to get this guy. This guy's important. This guy's part of my quest. Yes. Yeah, fuck yes. This is how the rebels can still win.
Great job, Luke. That was just the start. Let's keep going.
Yes, Luke. Certainly, it's Luke Skywalker driving this, space speeder, not spaceship, I guess. I don't know what this fucking thing is. Some sort of land speed faster? I don't know. There we go. Whoa! Holy shit! Why did that program into it? Okay, it's below this guy. He's the last one, I think. Good. Get Shrek'd on, boyo. Hey, we got one out!
We need that power generator fully functional to power the V-150 Planet Defender. It's the only weapon we have powerful enough to hit that approaching Star Destroyer.
Got it. They're not destroying the Star Destroyers. Also, this would be, like, really funny to tell Vader about. You know, like, oh yeah, I was down there and I shot a couple of things. I mean, I wasn't, like, the most helpful guy or whatever, but, like, yeah, Skywalker did get away and I partially did help him get away. Mostly because I thought it was fun. I did destroy a bunch of their fucking speeders by just crashing directly into our boys, though. Let me tell you, that was some funny shit.
Bullseye.
They were all like, oh, what the fuck is that pilot doing? And let me tell you, I was destroying millions of dollars of Rebel equipment. It's pretty cool, right? There's one left. Oh, there it is. It also shoot at the rebels in the fucking trenches there. Oops, I'm so sorry, friends. I'm sorry about your cargo containers and your lives or whatever. Rings. You thought it was funny is the best motivation for any villain, honestly, yeah? Can I even hit it from here? Yeah, I guess I can. Get fucked. Snipe that bitch from a million miles away. Damn right.
Luke, you have to stop those AT-ATs. The base can't take much more.
Sure, probably I can do that.
This is tight. Alright, boys,
Oops. Sorry, friend. Didn't mean to crash into you and destroy your pretty cool ship. Okay. I'm also going to blow these guys up. I'm an equal opportunity bastard. So sorry. I'm so sorry, friend. How am I not hit? There we go. Yeah, all right. There we are. That's what I was trying to do. Get fucked. How do I do that? How do I use my grapple? Ow. Just like one dude? Okay. This one has a health bar. Got his ass. How do I use the grapple on this motherfucker? Ah, yes, X. Got it. Ha 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 ha, funny Star Wars game. Oh, fuck. I'm fucking this minigame up! Nobody tell Lord Vader about how I fucked up the minigame this bad. We're good. See, look at that. Well, you know, it's not even all the way around yet once. Come on now. Yeah, there we are. Got wrecked.
You did it! I'm glad that's over.
Well, there's still like five more, so I mean, you know, count your blessings, I guess.
It's getting bad here, and we got three more AT-ATs heading our way.
Yeah.
We have to bring them down.
Vader's throwing fucking everything at these guys. This is just wild. What the fuck, Vader? Calm down, man. This Skywalker boy isn't that big of a fucking deal. I mean, sure, he's your son, but like, who fucking cares? Who's a shit? I have like 5,000 sons out there, apparently. One of them's fucking right now. It's having sex. Currently, probably. I had to guess. Get tracked.
We might actually survive this.
I'm gonna shoot it right up the butt. Extraordinary fucking shit. I feel like I'm not being equal opportunity enough. I'm kind of fighting for the rebels right now. Let's do a little bit of damage, why not? Get his ass. These motherfuckers are fast. And it won't let me target them because they're my friends. I need to shoot a little bit ahead of them. I'll get him eventually. I'll get his ass eventually. There we are. Yeah, I just needed to catch up with them. Right on his tail. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Oh, you too. Right up the butt. There we go. That's what we call the sheave back in fucking wherever I learned pilot school. I'm gonna try not to do the same thing with this guy. I'm just gonna blow him up regular. I need to get a little farther away from him. There we are. Did he just try limp-wristedly shooting at me once? It's fucking circles, though. I swear to God. Lord Vader would probably be able to get through this. Hey, give that man one thing. He's pretty fucking good at piloting shit. There we go. Right up the butt now. Let's just turn ourselves around. Assume the position. Got wrecked. What even are these fucking little guys? Oh. Now this is pod racing! Oh, fuck. Wow, I missed that one. No, whatever. It's not that big a deal. Honestly. Ow, goddamn! I'm glad my shields can just completely deflect that gigantic fucking, like, artillery blast from a robot. Get fucked. Oh, oops. Damn, Luke! You suck ass! Palpatine wins again and blows up another one! I'm glad they're dogs. I'm glad they're dogs. I like that they're dogs.
Give the evacuation code signal.
Wait! Come on, that's it.
And get to your transports.
Hey,
time, my boy Vader did show up eventually. Hell yeah!
I'm so happy with the dog.
Palpatine got another one!
Transport, this is Solo. Better take off, I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
Don't worry, Princess. Palpatine's out there blowing the shit out of some of those fucking walkers. Alright, let's actually read chat. Just fucking kamikaze.
Is it still in the hangar?
Yeah.
Cafeteria.
You just love the sound of the snowspeeder lasers. You can't take this serious. Oh, yeah. Love Star Wars military class lasers weapons sound like squirt.mp3. The reason that they sound like squirt.mp3 is literally because of the fact that they are that. They are the reason squirt.mp3 sounds like that. Wait, I can explain why I'm covered in AT-AT oil and driving a snowspeeder with a latex Luke mask. It was super fucking funny, dude. Shit on.
Let's keep looking for a way into the hangar.
Get shit on. Get shit on. Leia. Dress up in this bullshit. Wear a fucking disguise. Okay, anyway. Good work, Leia. You sure got C-3PO's ass. You sure fucking got his ass for no reason. Oh, okay.
Don't make me destroy you.
What? Oh. C-3PO, we need you to get this fucking open immediately. Vader's about to come through. Vader's pissed. I think he's looking for Palpatine. I have no idea what the fuck. Most fucking terrifying thing in the universe. Exactly one half of a robot just fucking accosts you immediately. Well, no, that's not what I'm looking for. Alright, I guess we're just going this way.
I see him. Engage. Oh.
Well, thankfully, we kind of outran Vader pretty good. I know, that's a friend. Never tell me the odds. Oh boy, another space level. Let's go. It is. The entire Star Wars universe is just... Yeah, now Lord Vader, the entire Star Wars universe is just Palpatine in a variety of rubber masks. That is a majority of the plot of Star Wars, probably. How this game is, by strict definition, a cover shooter. Yeah, it kind of is. It, for all intents and purposes, is. I refuse to play a cover shooter, so I won't be playing it that way, but you know how it is. Damn, those assholes just left me here.
We're going.
We got some other shit we gotta do, though. I'm gonna go to the Dagobah system and meet this fucking frog. I'm going to meet a literal Kermit the Frog, except, you know, the other guy.
Prepare to make the jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver him. All right, Chewie. You ready?
Oh, this is cool.
Hold on. This could get bumpy.
Pulling some fucking serious horse shit here, Chewie. Why does the Millennium Falcon have, like, the most fucking deadly weapon system of any spaceship in the goddamn game? This shit just fucking kills. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Junky-ass fuck ship is just, like...
What gave you that idea?
Shit. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, just blow up TIE fighters. Got it. Got it. I can do that. Seeing as I have the best fucking guns in the game on this goddamn ship.
There are still more TIE fighters on our tail.
Yeah, I know.
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
I mean, it's a million miles away, but I'm... What?
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Holy fucking shit. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. I was told to blow up TIE fighters, and that's what I'm doing, princess. Calm down! The quest won't let me leave until I blow up 10 of these fucking things. It won't let me use my insta-kill move. The insta-kill motivator is also broken.
Oh, no!
That man just blew up a TIE fighter. That was incredibly funny. I think that was on accident.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Yeah, I know. But thankfully, this shit's equipped with, like... I need to grab a proton torpedo. Got it. Let's find those fucking things. Oh no, I need to blow those up. Okay, yeah. What? Huh? What? What's going on? Can I get proton torpedoes from you? Yeah, those are the big cannons that I need to blow up with a proton torpedo, but like little ones I can blow up normal. Where the fuck is that? Oh, I have to blow up bombers. Got it. Alright, cool. Got it. Now I know what I'm doing. Let's do this one first. Did I not get like a proton? It looked like I got one. Yeah, I killed the fighters with the pink trails, yeah. I thought I had one. Oh no, I guess I don't currently. Where the fuck is that man? There's one. Got one. Oh, cool. Oh, fuck yes. Don't worry about it. I can tank these shit. Okay, yeah. Damn. That was a chain reaction. Oh, that was sexy. I'm a little bit too far away from that. I saw another one of these motherfuckers. You know what would be funny? Yeah. Wait, no, fuck. Oh, hi. You just like hanging out here? Grab that. There he is. Get anything out of that? That one I did, okay. Alright. Get fucked. Oh, okay, alright, yeah. Bye. Hilarious.
Asteroids.
It is a smuggling ship. Why is it armed at all? Like, surely that would make smuggling harder, not easier. Well, sometimes you run into problems. You know how it is. And it mostly has, like turrets that you have to get into when you shoot, like, that are flying around you. Like fucking old-ass airplanes.
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't tough.
This one's made out of Lego.
Morning, either, princess.
Oh, I have to blow those up. Got it. Excuse me, TIE Fighters. Chewie's very upset that I clipped inside of that asteroid. You play Elden Ring while with me in the background. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, go right the fuck ahead. This is fucking cool. Lots of people have been liking Elden Ring. Oh, God, it's S. Good, we're good. It's fine.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
There, that looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Make sure you're making good Elden Ring content by playing Lego Star Wars game. I will. Our Souls games, Elden Ring is the funniest. Yeah. It's not flawless, but it has issues, but it's fun. I've heard it's fucking incredible. My problem is like the Dark Souls combat is just really, really slow, and I like my combat to be really like
just setting a new course.
I press the button faster than they did, but I have to press the button really fast.
The Dagobah system.
Anyway. Yeah, almost had that shit. Oh yeah, fuck yeah. I'm still on Hoth. Okay, I have to, like... What is this? What the fuck are you? It's like a bunch of stuff out here. Oh.
No! I thought you were the spot. Right! If you want this ship back, you're gonna have to catch me!
Oh, this is like a fucking special ship,
this
huh?
This is easy! There's no way you'll catch me!
What is this ship? Oh, fuck. That man is fat. This is like an actual combat, like trial. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. So I have to actually use this my fucking thing. You love a good what? What was that? Yeah, let's go to Dagobah. Take a quick, let's go. Bye, pal. It's been fun lurking, but you gotta do out of house errands. Have a great stream and see you next time. See you next time, Jordan or Jules. More like gay Dagobah system. Yeah, get their ass, Frieza. Get their ass. I might need to stop soon. I need to stop here. It's actually getting really late. I didn't realize that. It's getting a little late.
Betray me on Dagobah. Not picking up any cities or technology. Massive life form readings, though. There's something alive down there.
Damn, Mustafar is just that close, huh? There's another thing over here. You're back again. Welcome back, Krill. I'm gonna do, like, all of the stuff in, like, the space here, and then I'll probably, like, end the stream.
Huh? I don't care who sent you. The only way you're getting this gold beauty is if you catch me. This is the best you got? This is easy. There's no way you'll catch me.
I literally don't need to.
No! My ship! You got me! You got me!
I did. That's Mustafar. It's fucking Utapau. Fucking Utapau and Mustafar are just like close. What is this? Some shit over there. Let's go. You are a 100th caller, which means you win a fabulous prize. A once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to go rescue some overwhelmed rebel pilots from an untimely demise. Act now, as this amazing prize won't last long. No, seriously, those guys are on borrowed time. Chop, chop. All right, fuck it. Let's do this mission, then we're going to head out. All right. Set this way to receive your prize. Try not to get blown to bits. Double trouble. Where? Track this way. Yeah, sure. Oh, yeah, it's right over here. Oh, yeah, these are like control things. This is actually fucking... These are a really cool, like, mechanic that shows up sometimes.
Hey, are you practicing your barrel rolls right now?
What's that? And these guys are arguing. Get wrecked. I'm annihilating the fuck out of these guys. I'm out of balls, but that's okay. No, I'm not. I won. We did it.
Thanks for your help. Come on, let's roll before more of them. Did someone say roll? Oh, I am gonna scream.
That's fun. Congratulations, by completing the conditions of that prize, you've won an additional bonus prize of an actual prize! Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll have to have my enthusiasm chip serviced. Rebel trouble. Mission complete. Will we actually get to Princess's movie eventually? No! No, not at all. The two princesses thing is like 100%, like, it was a joke that I was, like, making a funny joke about an idea of, like, a potential, like, movie that came out, like, that would have come out in, like, the early 2000s or the 90s on, like, straight to DVD. It was just making fun of, like, those commercials and that, like, kind of movie that, like, a bunch of those came out in that era. That's, like, all that was. I may extend the Blue Princess's universe in, like, some other streams at some point. You'll get A24 on it! A24 about to make the fucking Two Princesses reboot that we've always wanted. It's just going to dive directly into, like, whatever fucking, political strife the kingdom was, doing. And also part of the reason was I was watching, recently I'd watched a, Jenny Nicholson video about the Christmas Prince. Which basically just a read like one of those straight to DVD things, but it was like a Netflix thing. It was sort of more recent. But yeah, that's what sort of gave me that idea. Like I saw that I was already thinking about direct to DVD trash, and then like I get into Monster Hunter during like this one specific like love festival during the summer, and it plays like music that's like this is the theme of a fucking like villain in a goddamn straight to DVD Barbie movie. That, like, would play, like, this is the snooty villain theme. Like, this is 100% what this is, right? Imagine Thelbit with money. I would... If I had money, I would make better stuff than Two Princesses. I'd make, like, good things. Yeah, imagine Thelbit with money. I try to all the time. But for now, I think I am going to call it. It's getting a little late. I'm going to need to sign off because I do need to go to bed. I've got some stuff doing tomorrow. So... In that case, I will bid you all adieu. Thank you very much for coming to the stream, and we will finish up Empire at some point. See you guys later.